Congratulations.
What do you want to say now?
Congratulations.
Say I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm sorry. Prove made me a believer. But listen, it's boxing. You win some, you lose some.
I know.
Listen, respect.
And I'm just playing too much like this.
I know. Respect everybody. Listen, you're good.
You know what I tell you. We beat them easy. Eat the worst, Ellie.
I told you, run now.
Get some substance. Get some substance. Get some substance. Get some character. Huh?
Shakur. Let me ask you. I talked to Mauricio, and he told me you might fight Loma if Haney fights Regis. But Haney still wants to keep his belt to 35. I don't think that's right.
He's not keeping his belt. If he is, I'm going to be real hard, bro.
Yeah, I told him that.
And I'm going to feel some type of way about it.
I hope you get to fight with Loma. We'll talk to Loma.
Lomachenko not going to fight me unless he's with the belt.
No, it's not about it. It's going to happen. What do you tell Spence tonight? You posted some really nice things.
I'm so happy. He's a hell of a fighter. And he put it all on the line tonight, so I got nothing.
Shakur, I didn't know I was so popular with Chief Crawford.
Yeah, I told you stop hating on my man.
I wasn't hating. I'm promoting a fight.
I like you, Ellie. You can't be hating on my man.
No more hate. Hey, he's the best pound for pound. He did his thing.
He's the best fighter in the world right now.
Congratulations.
I like. Girl Spence, would you talk to us about what Terrence Crawford says to you after the fight?
Hey, but he just said he'll fight, much respect, and that's about it.
All right, we will allow Errol Spence Jr. to depart and say, you know what, tonight we saw the two best welterweights on the planet colliding, and I respect to both men because they went ahead and put it all on the line. Round of applause to both Terrence Bud Crawford and Errol Spence Jr. for providing us an unbelievable amount of boxing here in Las Vegas. All right, ladies and gentlemen, now I want to bring up, he is the first male boxer to be undisputed champion in two divisions for the first time in the four belt era. There is an undisputed welterweight champion of the world. This man, 40 wins, no losses. He remains undefeated here tonight. The best pound for pound fighter in the world. Ladies and gentlemen from Omaha, Nebraska, we present to you Terrence Bud Crawford, ladies and gentlemen. Terrence.
Red. Congratulations.
All right, at this time, we're going to turn it over to questions for Terrence Bud Crawford. You have questions, raise your hand.
Terrence, Andreas here from the Sporting News. Just off the air, you said hopes to get the rematch and like to have the rematch at 154 pounds. Are you interested in moving up and waiting for the rematch and does that happen at 47?
Definitely don't have to be at 47. Like I said, you know, I'm in a hurt business. 47 is kind of hard for me too. I was already talking about moving up and waiting for the challenge on Charlo. So 54 would be outrageous.
One follow-up with, how did you pull off getting Eminem to just walk you out tonight?
I don't know. It was just I throw a rock to my headset, he replied, and, you know, I told him to pull up, and he was like, I'm there. He's one of my favorite fighters. And, you know, that showed, you know, a lot of support for me, and that showed what level I'm at in the boxing world.
Last question. Naomi White was considered the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world after his performance on Tuesday. Do you think you can definitively put a stamp on who was the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world after his performance?
Without a doubt, like I told everybody once before, the winner out of this fight is going to be the number one pound-for-pound, hands down. You got Errol Spence, who was ranked number four in the pound-for-pound, and you got Terrence Crawford, who was ranked number one. So, you got two fighters in the top five. How can it
happen? What other sort of goals do you have besides you've done so much already?
I don't know.
2 months, I'll be 36 years old. I've been boxing since I was 7 years old. I've been doing sports all my life since I was 7. You know, I don't know. I gotta sit down with my team and talk about the future.
All right, so now we have a very special presentation to award Terrence Bud Crawford, the undisputed welterweight champion of the world for the first time in the Pro Belt. Now we have the legendary Ring Magazine Championship being presented to Terrence Bud Crawford of Omaha, Nebraska. Yes. Terrence, you know, when you see that, the lineage, and now it belongs to you.
I love it, man. I love it, man. To be honest, I wish I was the original. But it is what it is. You know, I'm the wrong one. Fighting for the vision. And it's set. Right here. So for all you guys that got it, for all you guys that said, I was too small, I was actually too strong. And now that everybody, you know what I mean, they can witness greatness, like I said before, and it's the Terrence Crawford era.
Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to Terrence Bud Crawford, Brian Bonac McIntyre, and the entire Crawford team. Congratulations, guys. All the best, and thank you very much to all the media for covering tonight in Las Vegas. Congratulations to Terrence Crawford, and thank you to the media for joining us tonight. Good luck.
Willie Pep, Joe Louis, huh? Green Magazine, three times. Three times. Terrence Crawford era. Y'all better bow down and apologize.
Where we from?
Huh? Apologize. Turn them into believers, you understand? Who we praise? The man upstairs, he gives us the glory.
Where? Who's talking?
My application. You probably work for $12 an hour.
That's right, people's champ. Huh? You can't pay for this. Huh? You can't pay for this.
Yes. It was good. You have to have fun with it.
I think we had after one. It's probably the one that kind of.
Yeah. Terrence, congratulations.
Hey. In between rounds, Terrence. What were you telling Jamel?
I didn't know I'm that popular. Everyone loves me. How's it going?
Two times.
So, Crawford and team, I got a lot of love from them today, a lot of attention. Woo!
Did you find it, bro?
I don't know, there's a pair of shoes.
I'll throw them away.
Seckbach reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting.